y'all. Y'all know I'm always saying that with curly hair, it does require manipulation. It's not just get up and go hair. So this is how my curly hair looks when I first wake up, pretty much kind of like tangled, no definition or anything. And I'm just going to be showing you all how to bring your curls back to life. And I'm also showing you all the products that I'm using. Very quick, very easy, and it's a very requested video. So if you like to see how I do things, just keep watching.